Guys, in today's video, I have a no cooling call. I would like to say it was bad working conditions, but hey, I've been in a lot worse. Here it comes. All right, on this one, we have an older Carrier system. The pressure switches do not seem to have it out. I have a call on yellow, but it is not pulling in my contactor. So I'm checking. Okay, that's the wrong one. I tell you what, let's just see which one has 24 volts. All right, these blue wires run through my pressure switches. So, and that's gonna be my yellow. All right, so all the way through my pressure switches, I've got a 24 volt signal. But for some reason, this defrost board is not bringing on my contactor. All right, I know yellow's hot. I just felt it. I just heard something buzzing. Now I can't get that back on. There we go. It does have a speed up down there. This plug right here is what goes to my contactor. We need to test the top two pins and see if that board is sending a 24 volt signal. Oh my, y'all see what I'm working on down here. Can't get down there to it. Let's see if I've lost a hot signal or if I've lost a common. No 24 volts, but I may have just put it in time delay. If that's the case, we gotta speed up down here. Be able to rig it up so they can get some air until I'm just going to bypass the board until we can replace the board. I'm only doing this because this is an after hours call and I can't get a board right now. So I'm going straight from yellow to my contact. I got my probes on, so we'll be able to see if there was a reason it locked out. Pressure has stabilized at about 340, and that's perfectly fine. 341. We are back to change that and take out this jumper. As you can see, that's a little bit difficult for me to get to, but we got to get it done. Hopefully I can pull this out of this little notch. Dang, is there another one? There is. This is one engineer I'd like to have a conversation with that designed this. guys, my dad was a professional mechanical engineer, and I know firsthand how they can think that they know better than anybody around them. So I'm wondering if whoever designed putting this board right here had any input from somebody else. Because it don't look like whoever put it here has ever worked on an air conditioner. I've seen some worse. Worse situations though. Alright, let's see if I can get this lined up. Wow. One last thing. Now let's put some power to it. Well, no, I gotta take this off. I've got red jump to green and yellow. I just want to see if it's going to pull in the contactor. Actually, the way I have it now, it may run any heat. I just want to make sure it's going to pull in the contactor. Came right on. That's all I needed to know. I hope you enjoyed that little video. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next one.